We do this in the name of development. But development for who?
We will benefit all of us slowly, but not at the same time.
Once you lose that ecological system and that habitat, it's gone forever.
They support them 100%.
We are not in favor of irresponsible development.
50-50, Sunday night at 7 p.m. on SABC2.